So here we are for my next custom career race. I've managed to qualify 18th for this race. It's a greasy track, so I'll be running a dry setup despite the fact it's wet. So the challenge will be keeping temperature in the tyres, running 92% difficulty AI, 85% aggression. Main purpose is just to get accustomed to driving in the wet, learning the track. Now, in terms of content coming up, the wheel lineup video is still planned for later this month. And I'll be having a sort of 2021 review earlier this month as well as the usual racing content. So thanks for tuning in. Hope you're going to enjoy the race. Let's rock and roll. Stay double file. Challenge here is keeping any temperature at all in these tires. No temperature left in the tyres. It's 1 hour race, no pit stops. It'll be interesting to see how the car develops over the race. It'll be especially tricky with these tyres that are not finding a good temperature at all.
next car is John. Just done a 30.46. That lap was a 30.17. 30.18.
So the top 10, that's good. Keep my concentration up and stay there.
B9. brakes are getting a bit hot. left 8.
Give him a little kiss. Thank you.
78.
Car right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
That's one, mate. Thank you. temperatures are okay. Six. Okay, Bolt, you've got half your fuel left.
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Side. Clear right.
Brilliant. Nice one. That's 15 minutes. You're looking really good. Come on, keep me focused.
Damn it, Cat, your timing is terrible. What do you want?
Stop it.
Slap.
left.
Off cat.
Clear left.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Two laps, hold it together.
That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Thank you.
is a tricky one. Whew. Replay for that one. Well, thank you for watching if you've watched this far. Next, don't know what next race is, but should be something exciting. Yeah. Don't forget to click on things. Tell YouTube how much you love it. Till next time, thanks for watching.